Thank you so much. Yeah, you know, completely caught us off guard, but we've decided we'll sing two more songs for you. So I actually made my own list, but it's of people to thank, because obviously there are a lot of people to thank. We appreciate all of you coming out so much. This is a thrill for us. Thank you for spending your Saturday night and St. Patrick's Day evening with us. We know there are a lot of other things that you could have been doing, but you're here. So thank you very much. We'd like to thank our families. We appreciate your support. All of the Men's Glee Club, Dr. Eugene Rogers, thank you. Great New Year. David Gilliland and the opener, thank you so much for doing that.
Yeah.
All of the prior Friars, we appreciate you guys keeping out. Ted, thank you for continuing coming out. Dave Schall, he's the reason you could hear us, our audio guy. And if you're not doing anything after this, you should come to 7-Eleven South Division for a little soiree. We'll celebrate St. Patrick's Day in other ways than singing.
That's me.
Hopefully this man is in the audience tonight.
Coach Hope loves you more than you will know.
This is Michigan, for God's sakes.
Whoa, whoa. Run if you please, Denard Robinson. The big house is the place for those who play. Wolverine fans turn their eyes to you. Go, go, Blue. Please stay in school, Denard Robinson. Come back next year, take us all the way. Hey, hey, hey. Cars and prostitutes and booze. Where have you gone to Ralph Breyer? Was passing classes just too hard for you? You piece of poo. What's that you say, Jim Tressel? Did Walmart have a greeter's job for hire? Liar, liar, that's on fire. But here's to you, Robinson, we all love you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't cut the dreads, Denard Robinson. Keep on scoring touchdowns every day. Hey, hey, hey.
When I'm actually supposed to thank everyone. So thank you again. Thank you again to all those people.